They're off. Between horses, Fox Valley Biddy with Zip Along Angel protecting the rail into that first turn. Goes BJ's Pride, and around the turn, Zip Along Angel leads. Racing in second is BJ Pride, Fox Valley Biddy out there. Third, racing fourth to the quarter, Dear Alba with Country Club, Happy Bread, and Madam Butter Filly. They head off the quarter now up on the outside. Fox Valley Biddy to challenge. Zip Along Angel holds the rail, racing third to the 3/8 pole. That's BJ's Pride, a gap to fourth, finds Dear Alba. Racing in fifth is Country Club. Underway sixth now is Madam Butter Filly. Trailing the field, Happy Bretta. They went the quarter, 29 2/5. Into the half mile mark they go on the front end, staying out there by a tight length, Fox Valley Biddy. Racing in second after a half mile. On the rail comes Zip Along Angel with a rush on the outside. Dear Alba with Madam Butter Filly now fourth. Racing in fifth to the 3/4, BJ's Pride. On the front end, that's Dear Alba moving up on the outside to challenge Fox Valley Biddy for the lead. Racing in third to the upper turn goes Zip Along Angel. Madam Butter Filly comes on fourth. Racing in fifth as they turn for home now. That's BJ's Pride. In the lane, Dear Alba shows the way and now draws off by 3 lengths. Racing in second position, Zip Along Angel, but it's Dear Alba easily.